Information from Brown County Schools this morning. The former faculty advisor for the yearbook has resigned. Earlier this month, the superintendent apologized after a student was listed as black guy instead of his name in the yearbook. In a statement, the superintendent announced the advisor's resignation. Administrators suspended him without pay last week and removed him from that role.